You are listening to Psy-Nation Radio with your hosts Liquid Soul and Ace Ventura.
Thank you. ancestors and Lydian, to incorporate it into private mythology. A place where all your sins would be forgiven. Do you remember what sins? Well, when you imagine yourself being taken away to this invented city, what sins were you going to be forgiven?
We are Psy-Nation. Turn on, tune in, and drop out.
Thank you. taught you everything that I know about taking care of the voice.
Stop.
And that's all that you have to do for me.
No.
Is just maintain the forest.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I find you intriguing, all I talk about monsters and Lydia to incorporate it into private mythology. A place where all your sins will be forgiven. Do you remember what sins? Where will you imagine yourself being taken away to this invented city? What sins were you going to be forgiven?
Psy-Nation. chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud, and it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real, or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, remember, because this is just a ride. And but we always kill those good guys who try to tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok? But it doesn't matter, because it's just a ride. We can change it anytime we want. It's only a choice. No effort, no work, no job, no savings of money. A choice right now between fear and love. The eyes of fear, the bigger locks on your door, buy guns, close yourself off. The eyes of love, instead, see all of us as one. What can we do to change the world right now? To a better ride? Take all that money we spend on weapons and defense each year and instead spend it feeding, clothing, and educating the poor of the world, which it would many times over, not one human being excluded, and we can explore space.
You are listening to Psy-Nation Radio with your hosts Liquid Soul and Ace Ventura.